In the beginning, I enjoyed being part of the ensemble. But now, as I studied more and more, I realized tuba is more versatile than what people think. I mean, like a lot of people would associate tuba with marching band playing oompas. But in reality, we have chamber music written for tubas. There are more than 100 tuba concertos written by renowned composers like Vaughan Williams to John Williams have also written tuba concerto as well.